even though it's not Clan Day, but Wednesday. Well, is it Wednesday? I think it's Wednesday. I just make some clan stuff, clan work here. So we are in 413th place, quite cool. And three slots are free. And we have some high applications from a 62 level player. So 15 pro kills, wow. So welcome in the clan, Thomas. Then we have level 59, YouAreNowReading. As far as now, I know that is Fatix. Welcome the clan. And we have 51, the other highest from all the implications. So welcome in the clan. And then some guys told me that we have a very lazy guy, which is this guy killed you. He never contributed for weeks and weeks. So I shall kick him, they said, and I agree on that. And for the others, as I said, add some contribution or you were kicked on Sunday. So one place left, and we have this one. This is the next highest, 44 yugoboy. But I think he was in our team already. So, if you hear my voice, if you see this video, add some contribution or you were kicked out next Sunday again. That's it. And for tonight, I checked the ratings tab, the contribution thing. The favorite thing, and nobody online. Just Alex Sniper, my second account, like same computer, but actually it's offline. And here I don't know. I skipped, I think, the contracts, makes no sense anymore. Skill points, nothing to get. So just about the gameplay. Just about the gameplay. I want still the fire stabilization, but I think soon, very soon, I will go over to hardcore mode to not have any effect anymore of the skills. Plus we get more points for the clan. So that might be one of my last games in. Actually, the weapon that I took is for close combat. Well, bad luck. Disclaimer, I'm a bit tired already. The usual case. So. Yup, not strong enough. Not strong enough. Ah, in the window. In the window, my friend. What? Thanks. He just needed to blow at me, and I'm sorry that. One skill point, a health point. Dead or just alive? Nobody's dead. Okay, there seems to be a lot here. Again, no. What? Yeah. Well, cannot believe it. I'm almost like that. 0-2-4. Got the irrelevant guy. Oh. What? From behind. Don't like it. Oh, fuck. This is really good player. My god, he's got me the second or third time out. Okay, nice. What? All of us. Shot. What was this? Wow. I think setting that this map is not North map. Yo, as if the ad is really cool with the fire step. What? Wow, can't believe he survived that one. No. He must be a really fast aimer. Right hand side. Health, which is quite okay for my recent plate. Where is this guy? Oh, 7.8. I mean, it was quite nice actually. I don't know if everything was correct, I don't know. Let's see again. Let's do one more match and that's it for tonight. All here down. Alex on top. Yes, take it. not again. Where? Oh, look! 31, 32, 31, 59. Oh my gosh. Everybody starts at the same time. So everybody was killed immediately. They should wait. At least now I know where he is. What was that? It's weird. He got me again, this Choco guy. Where's the window guy? I cannot see him. I cannot see him. He's somewhere behind the window. As well. Somebody knows. Try again. I'm 4 kills only. This guy's not VIP, so how can he hold so many shots? Ah, he's on the left at the stairs. It's hard to see what he's using. Change position because you cannot shoot that far. What? At least the grenade got him. The guy approaching. Wow, I was falling down. Finally, I got him. Finally, I got him. Well, him. On the left. Still waiting for me. Oof. Happy kill. So 15-23, 7-10, nice, 7-6. Yeah. For my team. Oh, so good night. Good night. That's it. Bye bye. That was very for you.